Hey, another quick video. After doing that right hand video, it occurred to me there's a couple other things that I do that I might as well show you. Let's see, one is I was never able to double thumb like Victor Wooten. It was never comfortable for me, so I never worked on it. But I developed a way to kind of fake it, where I go down with my thumb, and then I kind of hold my hand like that, and I go up with my index finger. So down thumb, up index finger, and I actually just kind of hold it in that V like that. So that's one thing. I'll show you a little, just a little line I developed to as an exercise that moves across all four strings. Just kind of a cool, weird, odd time bass line. I guess it could be something, but I use it to work on that technique. Also, there's kind of a pseudo flamenco sounding triplety roll thing I do, usually on the high string, slapping harder, where I just go down with my thumb, up index, up middle. So it's just a triplet, digga da digga da digga da digga da digga da. So I'll mess around for a minute and let you guys see that stuff. See if I can get it all in the frame view. So the fakey double pluck. Thing I do a hammer on. And also incorporate a double pluck, so hammer down, hammer on the neck, pluck index, pluck middle. Some of that in the other video. Versatility and a lot of different sounds you can get when you combine these three fingers, maybe even an occasional pluck from your ring finger. But yeah, a couple of little slurs and pops here with the left hand, a few little hammer-ons, but just really lay into it and you can get some pretty funky sounds. So yeah, there's that.